There are various challenges that women can experience in the STEM industry. It's well known that there are far fewer women than men working in many different areas of STEM. So having representation at all levels is a real problem. And so retaining people as they come in from the lower levels and rise up the ranks of science is really important. And that's the responsibility of everyone in the scientific community, not just women, but men and everyone else as well.